We're so excited to welcome Shady to Maine after more than 800 days at the shelter in San Angelo, Texas.
This is Shady. He has been at San Angelo Animal Shelter for a little bit over 2 years. He's our longest stay right now. He is about 5 years old. He loves the company of other dogs. He likes to be rough and rowdy and playful.
He's a sweet boy.
We are so excited to take you.
Shady arrived in Maine on Friday, April 15th, from Texas on a Wings of Rescue flight. We were so excited to be able to get this guy here because of how long he was in the shelter. Right off of the plane, Shady has been a favorite for the staff and the volunteers. He is so sweet. He's very loving. He loves snuggles. Every dog we've introduced him to, he's gotten along very well with. We know his home is here in Maine, and we can't wait to help him find it.